Anwesha, the study in class 2. I'm going to tell about the story, The Thirsty Crow. Once a crow very thirsty, the crow searched for water. He saw a pot with little water. He tried to put his beak inside, but he could not reach down the water. Crow thought of an idea. He dropped small stones into the water, into the pot. Water level rised. The crow drank the water and flew away. Thank you.